team members out the fuck. It's your nigga, man. It's your fucking name. Get you another goddamn video, man. And look, gang members, man. We got my homegirl Tiffany in the building, you know what I'm saying?
Rocking some merch.
You know what I'm saying? Make sure you guys go get yourself a little merch. Teespring.com/KingNamingGang. Got some new drop out, the gang drop. Shit, you guys go fuck with it. You know what I'm saying?
You're a real gang member. Honestly. Yeah. It's comfy, yeah.
Tell them exactly how you feel. Summertime coming too. We got some bikinis out. We got some tank tops out. You know what I'm saying? Go get sexy with it, man. But hey, man. Gang members, man. Let's jump straight to the video for today. We got like Cream, AWA. I was about to say AWA till I seen the period. Let's go ahead and jump straight to it. Featuring French Montana, too. I don't know why he's not in the title.
Like him, man.
Scott Storch, Montana get A-Rap money, laughing to the bank, cause these niggas funny, eh?
Pour avoir ta chatte, t'auras jamais du mot. 6.3 frérot, je te vois plus. Si tu parles day, je suis toujours à la fuite.
French killed this one. I ain't gonna lie to you. He killed this one. French Montana killed this one. Oh, this is tough. Tough as fuck. Yeah. What you think about it?
Honestly, yeah, the song is super
tough. And this is 6 years ago.
The song is super tough. It rides to the point where, like, you see how at the end you were already, like, being familiar with the lyrics? Like,
yeah.
It's catchy, which is always important. It's always good.
And that's just free catchy, like, for real. Why come I never reacted to this? This is tough. 95 million views.
That was a good one.
That was French Montana kid, this one.
Yeah, he did. He really did.
He did.
And that's, like, old Frenchie.
Yeah, this is what he used to spit.
2014, not, like, that's still, like, that's him kind of coming out into this, like,
the limelight.
Again, yeah.
Oh, yeah?
I'm telling you, like, Frenchie's been out, yo.
For real?
I got you, yo.
Hey, that's tough. But the last song with Gims, I didn't like French Montana on it. Like, with this one right here, he fucking murdered it. I ain't give him a cap. Come and say what's up to the camera, baby. Come here. Dang, man.
Thanks, man.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video, man, because I did. Did you enjoy the video? He did. I think he did.
I think
but
he's vibing with the song,
you know what I'm saying? But, hey, man, you guys know what to do. Go ahead and smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend to stop playing board. Follow me on Instagram at _KingNimmy. Fuck with Tiffany on Snapchat on your screen right now. Scan my Snapchat, turn the post notifications on. Hey, she's showing you already. Couple merch. Teespring.com/KingNimmyGang. You know what I'm saying? Go get sexy like Tiff.
You know it.
Are you playing with yourself? Well, you know the vibes. I'll see you beautiful motherfuckers in the next video. Make sure you guys stay up. Ow, he biting me now. I don't think he like what I'm saying. I'll go ahead and end this video now. Alright? Hey.
think I drink too much, eh? I think I drink too much, eh? I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off? It's that wicked man thing, yeah? Alright, man, serious dude right now.
Woo. Serious.
Bad man tin, boy over there, talking that tin. Don't come here if you're talking that tin. I'm so brutal, so is my clique. Man's girlfriend's here, trying to come in, but he can't come here. Smashing the whip and she out of here. You can't hit two times, that's not fair. But you can't blow though. I'm so good, boy, I know I'm gonna blow. If you're trying to block me, you go chop blow. Call me a problem, I can stomp yo.
I get it. Fly whip, side whip. That nigga slid on that bitch.
That song was fire though.
Big money, I flip it.